Hello, beautiful people, and welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K21, My Player Career. And we're kind of on a tear right now. We are just hitting 20 points a game. We are on a 6-game winning streak. And actually, something I realized that we can do is we can look at our old games. And I was looking through. These are the games that you guys missed, these three games here. First game, we hit, right? We were second under Harden. He hit 27. We hit 18. Yeah, you know, honestly, pretty good for a rookie getting second top scorer. Look at the next game. We got the most amount of points above Irving. Less rebounds, but way more steals than anyone else on our entire team. And our assists, where are those? 5. Most assists, most points. Absolutely insane. Then against the Heat, once again, most points, most assists. Once again, we go in here against the Hawks. What do you know? Once again, most points, most assists. More than double. Double the second most assists on our team. And then once again, we are the star of our team right now. We are having the standout rookie year, probably in NBA history. So it's looking pretty insane. And in practice before this episode started, I just knocked it out real quick. And we have a shooting badge to knock down. So what do we want? Can't do catch and shoot. Why don't we boost shot rating to standstill three-pointers after dribbling? Stop and pop, baby. That's us. Oh, we can't get that. We need our three-point shot needs to be up one more. God damn it. All right. Well, I guess then we can choose... okay, corner specialist. All right, whatever. We'll get corner specialist. We'll see how that does for us. And we can always switch it out afterwards. Let's hop into the next game. So who are we playing here today? We're playing the Denver Nuggets. They are fourth in the West. So we're playing a little bit better than them this season. They have 12 wins, 8 losses. We have 15 wins. 8 losses. So actually, they might just go on a tear and tie us up. So let's hop into this game. Once again, we are a starter. I actually increased the quarter length to 6 minutes from 5 minutes. So we'll have an extra minute to play. Hopefully, that allows us to hit a 30-point game. That's what we're searching for today. Our first 30-point game. Obviously, we can't go on a tear every single game, but maybe we can. And maybe we just will. Now, so... I think my player starts off, I don't know how long the default quarter length is, but I think it's above 6 minutes. So we're still playing a little bit shorter, but you know, I want to get these seasons in. I want to get these games in. And I want to get our player up to an absolute beast, right? We're already beasting in the NBA at 74 rated. Imagine what we'll do at like an 89 rated. And you know, we're playing on Hall of Fame. I couldn't make this any more difficult for myself. So I'm proud. I am proud. You know, honestly, I did make it even more difficult for ourselves because we're 6'1", 160. That's not what you look for in an NBA player, but we are still putting up the numbers, putting up the performances. I don't know how to show off. It keeps giving me the option to show off, and I don't know how it works. But once again, starting this game, and oh man, I'm hyped. All right, Jordan. So we need to win 2 games in a row in these shoes.
What teams need to do at this point to keep players motivated for the second half of the season?
Oh man, they got Jokic. Jokic. Is it Luka Jokic? Oh, what a block. Wow. Oh, we're going in there.
About stuff you covered in training camp.
Yep. That sometimes every day of the week that's going in, man.
What I call great basketball.
We got a little bit tangled up there, but we ended up pulling it off.
Painted possession right there, a masterpiece, especially when the defense is not a factor.
Now the Nuggets, they didn't do too badly in the finals. Actually, I think they, who did they get washed by? Was it the Clippers? They might have gotten a little bit washed.
Finds a bullet pass to a teammate.
That might be in.
Off target from 3-point range.
Wasn't a bad shout.
Covered by Jokic. Takes it inside. Oh, Jokic with the block.
Jokic with the double block. Oh my god. Outside Murray. He's got to relax.
And he's going for the lob. And Gordon with the big
Okay,
finish.
We're losing, but that's not going to last. Trust me on that.
Wow, a strong
Trust me on that. I am going to make sure that we get this lead back right now. All right, Jordan.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Into the lane.
There we go. I'll take an assist. That means our team can get some points.
All
right. Let's get the lead back here.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into this first quarter.
Oh, money, baby. There's the lead.
He's got five.
There's the lead.
The best 3 points during the last encounter in Denver. The last game between these teams was so close.
And ultimately, one. Oh. All right. Well, we did improve our free throws a little bit before this game. Straight up. And the teams have helped out. It's a lot slower than it used to be.
Going with almost an entire new group here. Gafford, he's checked in
for
Jordan.
73 and we miss.
Comes in for Durant.
Sure
Brown,
about that?
He's checked in for Brown. From outside the
another.
Gets the three.
Wow.
I mean, I guess they're willing to give him that shot.
We got to take the corner shots more often now because we have that corner shot badge, so we might as well give it a shot and see what it's like. If we can try and catch and shoot in the corner. Oh no.
Elbow shot.
So glad he didn't make that. That would have been a defensive breakdown.
It's Brown on the wing. For three.
Oh my God, another.
The three.
Three pointers this game. Amazing.
Five ticks left in the first
and all in the
game.
First quarter, mind you.
Left.
Oh, okay. They didn't get the buzzer beater. Wow. We are absolutely demolishing. We have basically every point that our team has. I can't believe it. I really can't. But let's keep it up, man. Let's keep it up. Our stamina is pretty low right now, so we do have to work on that. But I've been doing a lot of shooting in practice, and it's finally starting to pay off in the games. We are really just sinking those threes. It is beautiful. That was a great first quarter by us. All right, let's see what happens while we're off. The Nuggets start making a little bit of a comeback, but that shouldn't be much of a problem. Bringing us on with about half the time in the second quarter remaining. Our stamina is pretty high, but I'm starting to think we might want to get it higher so that we can finish out these games. I feel like as a sub, we had so much more.
Was how bad of a haircut I had.
Hey.
I mean, man, what was that?
Good job, Green.
I was only 19. Years later.
Oof. Okay, let's see. What can we do? Oh, paint's wide open, man. Come on. You can't do that.
You guys practice
dude,
that play?
Not when I'm on the court, baby.
They've got DeAndre Jordan. Joe Harris.
We used to get way more steals, but I'm scared to get the fouls these days, you know? It's like I've been scarred by the referee's whistle.
From 11 feet away. And it's Harris with the rebound.
Hold on, Harris.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now. Let's
oh, come on. Harden, I know that was going to miss before we even let it go. I'm not passing to Harden to shoot these threes, but he just takes them every time, and he almost always misses. I know we're playing on Hall of Fame, but even still, I mean, it's kind of, honestly, at this point, it doesn't really bother me. It's kind of funny.
Morris on the wing.
It does bother me, though, when we're losing.
Add that to his
Jesus.
Line. Now 3 for 6.
I like that. Staying alert, Rivers.
He just destroyed us there.
Find the open man.
Driving to the basket.
It's his second foul, but not the
hey. And one. Let's get it.
Brooklyn making some changes. Gafford, he's checked in for Jordan. And it's Griffin.
Come on.
And that one misses.
All right. Up by 6. Oh my God, we're just crossing up our boy. Harden! Oh my God, he actually made it. Jesus Christ, it's a miracle. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Griffin with the three, bro. That's what I'm talking about. All right, now we're up by 10. That's more like it, baby.
Denver shooting just around 36%. Not the best execution.
Guys, if we're not playing our best defensive game ever, but if we can keep this offense up.
7 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
That might be in.
From outside, off the mark.
Sadly not. And there we go. 16 points, 3 assists in the first half. That's damn sexy. And we got to keep that up because I'm trying to hit 30 today. Come on. No better place to do it than the Barclays Arena against a Nuggets team that's a little bit on the chase right now. And we're back in with the big boys.
On the court for Denver, they've got Will Barton.
All right, Jordan.
Is out there with
pull
Michael
up.
Porter. Then there's Jamal Murray, and it's Jokic in at the 5 spot.
Oh,
excellent way.
I don't know if you call that dunking over Jokic, but that was pretty insane. He was right there. I did not think that was going to go down. How is that not a steal? Come on. Oh, my God, Jordan. Defensive breakdown, yeah, but I thought that we were going to get that rebound off the block, but whatever. Not much of a problem. It's wide open here.
Driving inside. And a missed layup.
Brother.
Hey, what a bubble performance.
We can hit those so easily.
I mean, BA in the playoffs, he was unstoppable. He showed he can be a top tier scorer.
All right, Durant, you take that up. And we're going to bring that in, baby. 20 points once again. Our streak continues. And our rookie season is... This might be the best rookie season of all time. I'm not sure.
Back to Durant. From downtown.
Is that in?
And again,
oh my God.
They've had a hard time shutting down the
we are just playing out of our skin right now. That wasn't even a good shot. Still goes in. That wasn't though.
And he drives in, and down
easy
goes.
Money. We're hitting 30 points
he's
tonight.
Got he's got a lot
as long as they let
the
us play the fourth quarter.
In a very smart offensive performance tonight from him.
And just wasn't able to set up.
Blocking foul. Oh, come on. That is just too much, bro. All right, put me on in the fourth and let me do something. It's another blowout, so they might take us out early, but... Just let me hit 5 points. We just need a three and a two, but I'm going to go for two twos, and then maybe we can start hitting some threes. Two fouls. Not horrible. In the fourth, two fouls. We're fine.
Shooting it with confidence.
We're not going to have to worry about foul trouble.
So Harris the three with Durant at the four. Then it's James Harden. Then there's DeAndre.
No!
Jordan. So that's the Nets five. Harden, good.
Harden throughout made that shot? All right. Harden, I'm not giving it to you there. I'm breaking inside. Getting the and one. Still have to make the free throw, though. All right, let's wait for our stamina to go back up. Oh, thank God that went in, man.
Became a big topic. We emphasize it and we enforce it, but we don't go too far with it. I feel like it's not great for the game. It's not great for the fans. It's supposed to be hard. The season is not supposed to be.
Oh, that's
easy.
That's 30.
So I'm a big fan of it.
we hit 30 points, our first time ever, and man, I am hyped. All right, let's get this free throw.
You got to enjoy yourself. Not too much at the expense of the other team, but right now this team is balling.
Wow. Two and ones back to back.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute
and then there we get an accolade for that.
Something good to happen here. Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score. From deep, Jokic.
Oh, sorry, Jokic. Just not going to go down for you.
Durant's got rebound number eight now.
Damn, Durant with eight rebounds. Oh, my God. Once again. Let's hit 40. Why not? You know what I'm saying?
For him and none since halftime.
I don't know if we'll have the time, but we definitely have the stamina.
On both ends of the court. You love it.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
Here's Jokic. That one a little long.
The other team just
all right, Jordan.
More in sync and is riding the momentum.
Well, the other team is scorching hot.
Oh,
this end,
I tried to pop that up for KD. Didn't quite get to him.
Morris passes to Jokic.
See, even on a 40-point possible game, I'm still a selfless player. Harris, what are you doing? Oh, they put it. Okay, that's probably going to be the rest of the game. Yep. Okay, so we're not hitting 40. That's perfectly fine. But we hit our first 30-point game. Wow. We are playing out of our skin right now.
Junior.
And once again, we're getting an interview after the game.
All right, cool.
Hey, Nikki.
Hi.
That Junior.
Yes, Junior. All right.
Hey.
Are you ready to do this?
Let's do it.
Oh, okay, I'm ready, baby.
Okay, we're on a 3-2.
Okay, a nice win for your team tonight. And you were a force on the offensive end. What was your mentality when you had the ball in your hands tonight?
Yeah, honestly.
Yo,
Alpha Predator style.
He was full on Alpha Predator when he had the ball in his hands tonight.
Okay.
I know it's third person, but whatever. Look. I was like a grizzly.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe even a shark.
Okay.
Just plain as day, I was devouring any and
what
everybody that came in my way.
What is he talking about?
Space. They don't want to mess with me.
All right, well, you heard
Let's
it
get
here
a little
from
thumbnail
the
T-Rex
of basketball. That's right, I also know my alpha predators, extinct or not. Always a pleasure, Junior. You were definitely a beast out there tonight. Thanks.
Thank you, Nikki.
That was a little bit of a cringy response, but I like it. Got us some fans. And that's all we're working towards now. Our team chemistry is up so high that we don't really need to worry about that.
Like you did tonight, and you start taking over. Is there any concern that you might be inadvertently freezing out your teammates?
So what you're trying to say?
No.
You think I'm freezing out my teammates?
No. I mean, do you worry that they'll be out of the flow of the offense if you take as many shots as you did? Maybe they'll lose some rhythm?
No, I don't.
Definitely not.
If I'm making shots, I don't see the problem. If I'm not making shots, then yeah, I'm being selfish, but somebody's got to go out there and get a bucket.
Dude, that is a big fact, bro. That is a big fact. All right, baby. Amazing performance, 33 points, 4 assists. We still don't get an A rating from our team. I honestly don't know what we need to do to get that, but getting some good progress on our badges, and we also getting some good VC there. 135 from our team. Is that going to give us a lot? Yeah, that does seem like a lot. A little bit more than we usually get. Get some extra fans. Don't mind if I do. Minus one team chemistry. Doesn't really bother me too much. And without any further ado, let's hop into this practice and some progression. All right, so if we hop into our progression, how much do we have right now? Got just 1,000 on the dot, so we're probably not going to be able to upgrade too much stuff here. All right, we need our three-point shot up. Can we do two? We could do one, and that will allow us to get the badge that we're looking for. And then we can pop the rest into pass accuracy. Oh, no, we can't. Could put into free throw. Not too into that. Yeah, let's do our driving layup, because we do a lot of those. Work on that, get it up to 68, and now we should be able to go into our badges. Our shooting badge. Take the corner specialist away. And now we can pop. Stop and pop. That's what I was looking for. Beautiful. All right. Keep those changes. And everything is looking good, honestly. Let's pop into this next game. Are we playing the Charlotte Hornets again? Damn, we are on a 7-game winning streak right now. Literally nobody can stop us. So I'm going to hop into this practice real quick, and I'll see you guys at the end of it. All right, so here we are at the end of practice, and dude, come on. You're not going to give us the playoff badge? I mean, the playmaking badge? That's ridiculous. We definitely should have gotten that, but we'll probably get it in the next game. Let's see. Can we hit this three? Yes. Oh, looks like they're giving us another one. That's not going in. But this will. There we go. Okay, let's get out of here. So, it was a pretty good practice. All in all, we knocked it down. I did every single drill that we had available to us today because I thought we were going to get our next playmaking badge. Doesn't look like we're going to be that lucky, but that's neither here nor there. Coming into our second game here against the Charlotte Hornets, and it's just time to rack up another dub. Time to play it as we play and just keep absolutely bossing the NBA. So, let's hop into this game against the Hornets. We just beat them. We didn't just beat them. We absolutely washed them, and we're pretty close to getting first in the Eastern Conference. We're definitely getting into the playoffs. I was a little bit worried at the beginning of the season, but we started getting things together. And, wait, where? Oh, wow. They did the court up all nice tonight. A little bit of a different, we're playing in our nice blue jerseys. Don't mind if I do, baby. Oof, I love these blue jerseys. I wish that we could wear them more often. There we go. Nice little green bean. Do some skill moves. All right. I do want to get our three-point shooting up to, what's it called? 73, because then we can get some better badges, and we can switch out from corner man, because I don't really like taking corner threes. I don't know why. Let's see. Let's take one. Let's see how it goes. Oh. It won't let me show off. I don't understand what that's all about, but whatever. What is this businessman doing in my seat? All right, Steve Nash, you're looking fly tonight. You're looking clean. Let's get it done. I wonder if they use the same face as his that they have him, because obviously he's an ex-pro. He's in the game as a player as well. I wonder if it was easier to make him as a coach for that reason. But starting another game, feeling good about it. I'm loving the way the court's looking, and I'm loving our uniform. Let's get it going.
Tip off goes to Charlotte. Greg, you showed toughness and grit when you played.
Can we knock down 30 points? We almost hit 30 on them last time we played them, but we were just short.
And there are several players who
oh my God, Jordan, relax. Wow, we get a rebound. It's not every day that happens. And we got lucky there, to be honest. Oh, we're in there. Dude, I love dunking. So satisfying, you know, being only 6'1", but we're still popping them in there. Yeah, you got to get in there and get tough, LaMelo. I hope that's his name. You know what? Actually, I can check. It is LaMelo. Okay. I'm not an idiot. Oh, that should have been a steal.
In general, most NBA players realize the
dude, we really haven't been getting many steals lately, but I think it's been helping out our teammate rating a lot by not getting too many fouls. Oh, that's a wide open three from Washington. Who's guarding him, bro? All right, looks like we're going to have to take the ball up the other side of the court. Oh, my God, LaMelo, get out of here. Oh, that was 72% contest. I did not realize it was that bad. Uh-oh. Washington back-to-back from three. I don't know who's guarding him, but they're doing a terrible job. Oh, the paint's wide open. There we go.
Pretty much fear striking as well.
This is what we do, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that was a bad reach, and I was scared there. I thought we were about to get a foul called on us. Oh my God, LaMelo, get out of my face. We're just carrying our team right now. I don't mind it. Let's do it. Let's keep it going.
Just too inconsistent up and down at the offensive end. Outside Durant.
Is Durant going to make that? Oh my God, dude. Durant is such a beast, bro. I absolutely love the guy. I think he's an absolute monster. And they're going to call a timeout. We tied up the game right there, and KD joining the score sheet. The scorecard, and I mean, man, we are looking like an NBA All-Star right now. At least for this season. All right, coming back on, and we're up by 14. Love to see it. All right. Regarding Rozier, it's not going to be an easy guy to guard, but neither is LaMelo. As a matter of fact, I think LaMelo is a higher rater than Rozier, so.
And Charlotte, looking at who they've got. Bridges and Washington are up in the forward positions. Rozier and Munn.
Oh, what a steal.
Driving inside.
Harris makes those. Oh, so satisfying. You know, getting a steal is good, but it's even better finishing off the play.
He brings it up for Brooklyn. 17-point lead, their biggest. Fresh from a win against the Nuggets. They shot the lights out.
Oh, dude. Our play right now is just out of control. Absolutely out of control.
Because when you do second quarter and we're just over a minute in.
Wow, we get another defensive rebound there. It's kind of insane. Oh, the paint's wide open. We're always going to take advantage of that. Believe you me. We're a little bit low on assists right now, but 12 points.
I mean, their game plan has been perfect. Now, here's Rozier. He's covered closely.
Beautiful defense by us. All right, Durant, you're open. He was open. I had to hit him. And this lead is getting away from Charlotte faster than you can say Hornets. Wow, and we are just absolutely smashing them. I am so hyped with the way that these episodes have been going. We have just been playing so well. And we're only at 74 rated, playing with 96 rated players, and we're playing better than them. It's almost unheard of, but I'm loving it. It's not like I can make it any harder for ourselves, you know? It's just that we're just kind of built like that. We're built different.
And here is Monk. 11-point game is last outing.
Okay, someone's shooting here. Boxing out.
You can just see the frustration growing.
Oh, Kyrie.
On their faces, nothing going their way.
You know, guys, no denying it's been a rough patch here. I think they've got to run whatever is best in their playbook.
Oh. God damn it, dude. We didn't move out of the paint fast enough. All right. Let's see if we can get something going here. Oh, I see something. No, god damn it. No and one. We've got to make two free throws back to back. Don't look at me. Just don't look at me, man. But we make the second.
Opportunities for others. Here's what Brooklyn's going with right now. Daniel Gafford's checked in for Durant.
Oh, beautiful steal there, Harden. Just go in. Yeah, I'm just let him go in there. Could have called for pass, and he probably would have passed to me. It wasn't the right call, though. We should have just let him score there, which is what we did. You'll love to see it. All we need now is a layup, and we might hit another 30 points tonight. Wow. They're getting that backboard and getting out in transition. Oh my god, you guys, take it easy. Okay, can we hit 15 before the quarter ends, just to boost our stats a little bit.
Here's the prodigy. He picked up 33 points in their last win against Denver.
Don't do it.
And again, no good, but the prodigy passes to Gafford. Here's the prodigy.
That's in.
Curls it from outside. The prodigy's got 16.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's a nice play, getting the separation he needs for a clean look.
And you look at him, he's given up an awful lot of size.
Yeah, he's not hitting that buzzer beater on us. I don't think so, baby. And looks like we're getting another win today. We're up by almost 20. Yeah, we're up by 25 right now. So the Charlotte Hornets are just getting smacked once again, and I can't help but feel sorry for them. We got interviewed against them that they were actually a good team. Maybe we were giving them too much credit. It seems like they struggle a lot.
Wow.
Paint's open. We're going to take that every day of the week. And hitting 20 points now seems like simply a formality for us. We're just hitting 20 points game after game right now.
So far, it seems to be working. Here's Hayward.
Oh, Hayward, what are you doing?
And it's Harden with the ball for Brooklyn. When this game is done, we'll be off to take on the Raptors. That will be a getaway game.
Oh my god. Embarrassing. Really the story of this embarrassing for them. I want to hit some more threes though. Harden. Oh wow, he hits that? I'll take an assist. That was an assist that we did not have to work for whatsoever.
Got a lot of polish and refinement in his
We've got a B too. I mean,
he's a value utility guy who can make plays that help you win.
You know, they don't score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
The prodigy passes to Harris. Here's the prodigy.
Dude, they are guarding me from three so well.
Back to Harris. From past the arc. And no good that time.
Had to give it a shot.
And Charlotte will go the other way with it.
Oh, he spins out of the way there.
To the left wing. Here's Washington. And once again, off the mark.
Tried to box out my teammate there. Get a rebound for ourselves.
Big stretch here going 10-2.
Oh, we're good. Yep. And one. Dude, our and one has actually gotten a little bit insane. We're looking better than James Harden at getting contact up into the rim.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough.
Oh, that's a miss. Wow, we are lucky. That was a horrible free throw.
Down low, you got to play with some physicality.
And we're at 23 points. Can we hit 2 30-point games back to back? Oh wow, LaMelo just blew past me. Oh, the reaching. That might take us out. Yep. They literally just take us out for that. They're tight. Okay, they're going to put us back in. We're still absolutely smashing them. But sadly, I don't think we're going to hit 30 points tonight.
Trying to find ball. He gets it to him. And even 3-on-3 break. And Charlotte looking at who they've got. Bridges out there with Washington.
Is that three?
And there's McDaniels.
I think that was three.
In at the point guard position.
Maybe we will hit 40.
The hustle stance for the Nets.
Boy, they're hounding,
we just need two layups. I mean, 40, 30 I'm talking about.
And they force quite a few turnovers.
Yeah, you know, get the dunk. And also, give us back the possession.
The points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight. That's been a huge factor as well.
Here he goes. Oh, nice, my God. On the inside. But Greg, that's what he does. He's got the We've got 20 in the paint. I mean, I don't even know what to say about that. You guys say what you will. We're 6'1 and 160 pounds, but I guess we're just so shifty.
Now, here's Ball. Not a lot of room. Brooklyn's gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them have fallen. Over in the corner, Green. Passes it to the product.
That's not in. Yeah, I knew that was a miss, but he gets the rebound. Beautiful. Okay, so we've got 2 minutes to score a layup. And that's what I'm going to try and do. I want to hit 30 again. All right, give me the pick and roll.
Absolutely, Kevin.
Oh!
In today's game,
oh, no. Oh, we get the steal.
You know, you could hold teams in the 80s and 90s. You could go a quarter and keep them at 12, 15 points. You can't do that now. It's different. You've got to be able to win
Shamet.
Stretches of 2 and 3 minutes. And honestly, you're right. The offense does dictate.
And that's a shooting foul. Beautiful. All right. We make these two free throws. We get a 30-point game. We miss. It's going to be a struggle for us. One down, one to go for the 30-point game.
Greg, any changes in particular that you do not like?
That's a great question.
That's what I'm goddamn talking about. The replay review. Was that 230 games, 230-point games back to back? What am I doing? Literally, what am I doing? Take me off the court.
Being allowed in the game, but as much as
with two steals already today, but we had two turnovers. All right, but that foul wasn't too bad.
We always
it wasn't great though.
I don't care what the era is. Nobody's ever
I'm surprised we didn't get a foul called on us there.
I'm not going to spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster.
You can shoot that, Shamet, if you want. Or I guess I'll just drive in.
And these guys worked just a
wow.
Bit harder tonight, and that was
what an insane game. What an insane double game that we played in today's episode. We are just too good, bro. We are just too good for the NBA right now.
They really do. I mean, there's one more game to play in this season series, and barring any major changes to their
you know, honestly, if I were him, I would have... Oh, my God. You guys, we're beating them by 43. I've never seen a blowout like this before.
Every time he shot it, it seemed like it was going to drop in. And if it didn't, everyone
they're double teaming me? Oh, no, they're just on Shamet and me at the same time.
Prodigy passes to Claxton. Lock at six. A prodigy. Good on the triple.
What am I supposed to say, man? I want to win by 50. We literally are almost beating them by double. I've never seen a game like this.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
Yeah, I mean, any hope of a comeback diminished, bro. They never had any hope of a comeback.
Finish hard with two hands on that stuff.
Yeah, highly efficient.
Dude,
extra special there.
If we had a chance to hit a three, we could have hit 40, 37 points. That is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. I think 6-point quarters is the way that we're going to stay now. And we're getting another interview. Don't mind if I do.
Hey, Nikki.
Hi. Junior.
Yes, Junior. All right.
Hey.
Irving, get out of the reporter. He was literally phasing through her. I don't know what's wrong with him.
And what a show you put on with that scoring. Did you know that you had that type of offensive potential in you?
Of course we did.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I believe in myself.
Gotta believe in yourself.
And I'm always giving reassurance for them. So I knew all along I was capable of a night like this.
Okay, great. Well, confidence in high supply. Thanks, Junior.
All right, thanks.
We should all be that way. Thanks, guys.
We should all be a little bit more like Junior, a little bit more like the prodigy dropping 37 points.
Yeah, thanks.
So given how frequently this has been happening, where do you rank in the league in terms of pure scorers?
Wow.
Where do I rank?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I'm the best scorer in the league, point blank.
I would like to agree, to be honest.
Oh, Kristen. You seen what I can do out there? I'm a bucket. A walking bucket. It's just that easy for me out there.
Beautiful. You love to see it.
Hey, Junior.
By the way, my roommates are playing some trash music right now. I'm sorry that you guys have to listen to that.
Do you miss it?
They're playing it so loud, bro.
Yeah, man. I want to get out there more. Man, I miss that style of play, for real.
You should. You should play streetball more often in the neighborhood. I mean, it'll be a great way to raise your profile.
I'd love to.
And more fans, I can get you better endorsement deals.
Man, ain't nothing wrong with an extra couple of dollars, you know?
Not to mention, you can get back to the junior before all of this.
All right. Good idea, Arch, man. Leaving nothing to chance.
That's what I'm here for.
All right, appreciate you, man.
All right, I'm gonna talk to you a little later, right? Got something to do.
All right, peace out, Archie.
Okay, Angie.
Could be.
Oh, man, now you just acting weird, bro.
Boy, bye.
See you later, old man.
Yeah.
Dude.
I got you, old man.
Archie's got to be hype, bro. He's got the... He's got the player that's looking like the next MJ under his wing. And we get the incentive complete. Two incentives complete. We hit a buzzer beater. I didn't even realize that, to be honest. Wow. Getting a badge in shooting and in playmaking. Yeah, I mean we're playing out of our skin right now. I cannot believe how well we are playing. And we're getting an extra 1,000 VC there. Getting a massive amount of fans tonight. We might actually reach the next tier, just short, but we definitely will in the next episode. So let's go check out what we can do in terms of progression here. So we've got two badges available. Let's see, we have Fearless Finishing and Giant Slayer. Which one is more important to us? I mean, I say that we increase our Giant Slayer ability. I think that that's going to be the best option for us. And we'll save that up. And then in terms of playmaking, Unpluckable seems like the smart one. Oh, no. We want Dimer, but we're still not there yet. Okay, so we'll go into Unpluckable again, I believe. Ooh, but Bailout. That is an important one. We have a lot of turnovers because of that. Maybe Stop and Go would be a good one. All right. Well, we don't get the ball stolen from us too much. Let's do Stop and Go. That sounds fun to me. We can always switch them out anyway, so it doesn't really matter too much. So if we go into endorsements, we're going to accept these two payments. 700 VC coming in. That's why those endorsements are so important. And we'll actually, let's go select some new ones. Yeah, let's do the three steals because we can actually do that. Although it might hit our score if we get too many fouls. Not looking at anything there. Be named player of the game. I think that we could do that, actually. In terms of Tissot, we could do that. And Mobile One. Yeah, we already have one equipped there. Beats. We've got nothing left. And Converse. We already chose that. Okay, so beautiful. So we've got all our incentives lined up. Now let's go into our progression real quick and spend that VC that we gained. So what am I looking at here today? We need to make our passing better. That is something that we are desperately missing out on. So I'm just going to put one into passing, and then we should be able to put some more in after our next game. We'll save a little bit of VC on the end there, and hopefully our passing can just... How much would it cost to get it all the way up to the top? 11K. So that's a lot of VC. That's 11 games. But we could get our... we could get our boy all the way up to the top. I don't know. We'll see about that. I don't know. It costs about 1,000... per tick now, but I want to get up to 77 as soon as possible because that allows us to get a lot of playmaking badges that are going to help us out a lot. So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end off the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're on an 8-game winning streak, and honestly, the world seems like it's ours to own. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the outro. You guys are the best. Thank you guys so much for supporting the channel. I love making these series. I love giving you content. I love the support that you give me in the comments section. I mean, it's amazing. I want to do this for the rest of my life, and you guys are helping me do that. Without any further ado, though, I hope you have a beautiful rest of your day, morning, night, whatever time it might be where you are. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, peace.